Hi guys.
Hi guys.
We are about to play Street Fighter V with my dad here. His name is, he actually has a YouTube account. His name is CFGA, and he has like 111 videos, so go check him out. He does a lot of fighting games. That's pretty much what he does. And so yeah, let's get right into this. Gotta wait for it to load. Say hi.
Well, you'll probably have to set this all up again.
Why?
So you'll have to do a screen name and all that stuff.
What do you mean?
You'll have to do a username because you never played Street Fighter V under this account.
Oh.
I get the luxury of watching you play it again.
Okay. I've seen this. I've done this. What?
Skip it, my cushion.
You'll never find the answer you're seeking if you just proceed blindly.
Oh, options!
Options, that triangle.
Oh, I thought.
What's wrong? Come over here!
Basic movements. You can skip this too if you want, just by pushing option.
Let's see you try and dodge this one.
No!
Skip it. There you go.
I'm going to skip it!
There you
go. Oh.
See you, man.
Good.
Just so you guys know, my dad is like beast at this game. He destroys me like every time, so yeah. Get ready to see me get beat.
I'm starting to feel something. I don't know what's this feeling you're chasing.
You hear him say, stop mashing buttons. It's probably because I was mashing buttons. And my little brother, he's coming over a bit.
Did you get a good look at your fist?
And my little brother mashed buttons.
Good enough.
It's actually not that good.
I still have a long way to go. I see.
That's my dad in the background just playing his guitar. Mastering the basics, even though I literally did nothing. Dad, I probably should have done this before.
What?
This.
That's cool. Network battles!
Yep. No!
Saving. Missions. Changing music. All this stuff's important if you care. So you just gotta do that stuff. Super easy. Super easy. Actually, the special move sensation, let's do that. Get you 5,000 points right off that.
Okay.
Versus. Yeah, I was like, you won't know.
Yeah, so my dad, where's the controller? So my dad, he's really good. He stomps me like every time. And if you hear saltiness, it's probably coming from me.
Salt.
Wait, what the heck? I thought it was you. Yesterday, I just got beat by my little brother like 50 times in a row in Dead or Alive 5.
Yes, Dead or Alive 5.
I think that's the next thing we should do. don't know about all the characters. Probably not.
We'll find out
in a little bit. We'll find out in a slap now. Well, we'll find out by the stages.
Yeah, right.
Nope.
Doesn't look like it. Yeah.
Yeah, so my dad's pretty good with our music.
Not anymore.
He'll still probably dominate me. He doesn't know what he's talking about right now.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind.
Oh, man.
Remember the name well.
We didn't do something.
You did what?
Alright, let's begin!
Round one. Fight!
No! See? I'm trying to lie to you. Wait, so I'm not broadcasting anymore? We still are.
Round two. Fight.
Oh god. No! Cut it. No! Stop it! Really? Really? I should have done my V-trigger.
Mika wins.
This is the first win for player two.
Round one.
So long,
fight!
I know. No!
I got you!
I challenge you! Die. Yeah, so yeah. Now you see how good my dad is? Like,
round two.
Says he's not that good, but yeah. Crush counter. Oh! Oh no, you got me. What the heck, you missed. Got you in the corner too, and in the corner. Really? can't even see his face.
Come on,
have smiles on their faces when their butt cheeks run together. Oh, look at we got 5.
Wicka wicka.
I love how, like, you close the doors, but people don't know how to close them back after they, like, open them.
Exactly.
So I was coming back in.
Yeah, obviously they were closed.
Can you close that one?
I love
you. Lady.
He's been a jerk to me all day.
No.
You called down?
City in chaos.
Now, let's begin.
What?
I like him.
It's a butterfly. Bianca.
Smell.
Chun-Li. Now, let's begin.
Who's your best character,
this
Dad?
This is the third win for player 2.
Laura.
Please do not use Laura.
Laura is my main.
I'm good with Nash, but he was my favorite character. He's who I wanted to play with when I first started playing this game. I remember I beat easy mode with him for the first time. And I did my special. And I had no idea how I did it.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
But I know how I do it.
Round
two
one.
Cars.
Fight!
Keep going!
But when the new patches come out, it'll be
good.
No! Damn it! No! I'm still in the corner!
Are you serious?
Wait, doesn't it? Oh, wait, so you have to go like this to go that way and up to go up?
Don't call
the grudge,
okay? No, it's back.
Round two.
Quiet. Down to stay in place.
What is on my head? Watch me get hit and it falls off. Yeah. Do not do your Hadouken. Wait, no, I can suck it in. Really? It can be over, technically. No. I know why it burns now. I put this part on the cut.
Put the adhesive on the cut.
Round one. Fight.
Now, are you kidding me? What's your favorite game? Comment down below.
Fight.
Who's your favorite character if you play this game? Comment down below. Oh, I was about to say, we can put some music out, but wait, no, we're gonna get copyright strikes. No! Yeah!
I'll finish this!
I grabbed you! What? Are you trying to insult? Nope, not right. Oh, that was weird! Who's that? We're just looking at it.
I wanted to get good with Chun-Li, like she was like, I was like, yes, I want to get good with Chun-Li, and then I played with Armika and I liked her. That's what you said about Yuriel, all the other people, you said that about Lash.
What's up, come on in. So now my little brother's in. Dad, do you want to give it up or do you want me to give it up?
I thought the DLC characters don't transfer over.
Watch me get beat. I'm gonna have to give it up. Unless something like happens.
Bow down before my sight. Round one. Fight.
Originally, like, when the beta was out, like, I used Karin. No! I can't even do my V-trigger.
You're weak, but
Does Karin have it? Anything? I got three counters on, or two. How many did you see? I don't know, because I'm... No! Are you kidding me? Hey, Trigger! And you thought you were gonna get a perfect, didn't you? Yeah, I didn't even think I was gonna win. Bison
wins. Round one. Fight.
No, stop it, stop it. Click that moving. Oh my gosh, if we had Jerry, people would be just destroying it.
Round two.
No one's annoying.
So I have to pass it up so you guys can play, be able to play each other.
Hi.
Because you'll just be playing me.
Oh my gosh.
The boys are back in town.
Yeah.
Shadow Beast.
I gotta do simple stuff. With Cammy! Yay! Actually, I'm gonna
lose.
Delphi! Yay! Oh, that's creepy. Oh. Because of the long range. You're gonna get close enough.
I mean, you're slow as crap.
I am not very fond of Connor.
I know.
Yeah, you're both slow characters, but I'm slower than you.
Bow down, you are my sight.
Round one.
If they attack him.
Fight!
Because he's so far away.
I'm Delphine! Can't get past the Delphine because I'm a Delphine! Except his is faster. At 56 frames per second. Look who was in the flame! What?
Keep in mind, that's your major weakness. He can hit you from across the level.
I didn't know that.
Because you extend your hand.
We both got it. Yeah, hi.
Yeah, like those gauges underneath there, you want to try to get those up as high as you can. Because once you've gotten them stunned, then they're like, and it's like, yay, free hit.
I'm gonna use candy. Excuse me.
Eight times? Already?
No, seven.
Not really. I mean,
well, you just took long.
Yeah, you did take a long time to do this decision. Zombie.
Sure.
With my chain leather chain.
Wait, am I not even allowed to sing a song? Because that would be copyright.
For those who I wish to protect, I will fight you.
It's only copyright if you're really trying to.
He did the whole song.
Bow down before my cycle.
Round one.
Oh.
Fight.
I tried so hard and got too far. Yeah, it took me the better. Cause I'm gonna die, 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 die.
That was good. Sorry, like, you like countered that, and I was like, whoa. I don't know if he meant to do it, but he was still a good one.
He probably didn't even know.
Like, ooh, he counted that. Round two. Get that out of here. That's slide. Yeah, he's got that slide. You gotta do it.
Hi. I'm playing Street Fighter 5 right now. It's like, and then when they come, they hope to like.
But it's really more so used for projection, not.
This?
What was that? That's all I'm doing
again. No!
Okay, that's really good.
What? He had no life anyways. Dude, he had no life anyways.
You're right.
He had no life anyways. Really? Okay, now it's not little kids playing Street Fighter.
It is. It always is, guys. He's still a little kid.
Well, a little kid.
Yeah, I'm and a little kid at heart, so.
Huh?
So I'm a little kid at heart.
So my dad's playing now. Oh my god, look at that. I dropped the car.
Wee.
No. Oh, sorry.
My iron body is invincible, so beware.
Probably.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name well. Round one. Fight.
Who? Yep. Yeah. What the? Ethan's like so confused right now. Dad, if you keep on like blocking, he's just gonna have to hit you once. He's got straight power. Well, he's about to. Wow, Dad. Who's getting demolished here? State your comment in the comment below.
Oh my God.
Ethan, what's your nickname for this game? Okay, Ethan's nickname is he did it at the right time. Dad, what is your nickname?
Round two.
B McGee.
B McGee is 1-1 round, and my name is Cool Uzumaki. Get the name right. Not Cool Uzumaki. Not Cool Uzumaki. It's Cool Uzumaki.
Yeah, welcome to the luxury.
Oh God, Ethan.
Thank you.
He's about to get straight demolished. You're stuck there, Ethan. You're stuck there with your sandals on.
Sandals. What's your flippy
floppy? Ooh, what's so good is that you lost. I'm about to go against Dad again.
Power of Zangief,
Saker. Wait, did I ever win once?
Round one.
Fight. I did it at the right time, Miss. Got B McGee down. I did that at the right time, is like, yep.
Apparently it was you, dude, because you're moving the controller. Just hit the button again. You don't have to move it away like someone's trying to steal it from you. Just hit the button.
Sorry. Apparently someone was mashing buttons. sorry.
Final round. Fight.
Give me the controller and take his.
Round
one. Play again?
Fight.
Wait, what? I'm dead. He thought that I was Rashid. Sorry. Thought I was Rashid. We're jumping back. I was like, I'm going forward. What the heck? Now I'm not.
Remember the name well.
I know.
Round one. Fight.
Dang, yeah. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Literally could have just teleported out of that. Oh. Stop it. I hate Dolph Seam. Whatever his name is. You teleport too much.
Round two.
Probably gonna do another video today. Probably Minecraft though. So switching moods. And yeah. It'll be Minecraft. It'll be with my brother and my sister. Okay, I'll just be with my sister. Okay. No, I hate you! Watch him teleport away from me. Yes! Yes! Yeah! Get wrecked, Dad!
Final round. Fight.
See this? I'm so black, 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 I'm so black. Stop it! No! Stop it! You got some pretty teeth now. Your mom. Ooh. Yes, my mom has pretty straight teeth. She got braces at 5 years old. No! Please, I hate you! You just...
You like jump fireballs.
Because I didn't know you were gonna do a fireball.
This is the 10 minutes for player 2.
Round 1.
Get ready to get...
Fight!
What? What? Really? Let me guess, you're about to teleport again. That was really weird. Guess who got wrecked? My dad.
Round 2. Fight.
No, he's not. He's not gonna beat me today. Got $20 in my pocket. I'm gonna take your money. Give me more money. Oh, darn it. I flew in the air with that. Stop it. No, please. No. Oh. Wait, did I beat you last time?
Yeah. Final round.
No, I'm talking about like last round.
Fight.
Oh. Ah. What happens? Cold reversal. No, I should have done light punch. No! That was really loud.
Dawson wins.
Round
1. Fight.
Wait, what? I pressed X.
You pressed X and it went back?
Yes. Do, someone's hacking the kid. Wait, no! I like this place. You forgot his wall, Dad. You forgot the wall. I'm gonna use Birdie. Cause I mean, why not? Probably gonna get destroyed. If I am double Birdie, I'm gonna be surprised. Run.
I'm summoning a storm.
I'm Rashid of the
Turbulent Wind. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the
round one. Fight.
You stay back. Yeah, your belly. That hurts. Doesn't it? My character. Birdie's actually quite good. You can actually be good with Birdie. What? I should have timed it. I can just go like this.
Birdie wins.
Dang, son.
The heavy one, like, goes all the way across the level.
My head is perfect, but just ain't that bad either. Wanna do it again?
Round one.
I think I found my character.
Fight.
My butt exploded after that. I don't know why I'm talking English.
Delicious!
Zero.
Birdie wins.
I'm actually quite good. I think I'm actually gonna be starting to play with Birdie.
Round one. Fight.
Why are you 9 minutes? Hey, stop it.
Hey, stop. He's supposed to fight.
We can charge. Gotcha. There's mad because Craggy Kugel. Hit the Duke was like throwing a donut. He still didn't get a perfect kill. I had 2 wins! I think I'm quite good with Birdie.
This is the 12th win for player 2.
You got a trophy.
Why? I don't see why I got a trophy, but
round one. Fight!
I don't think he knows how. You're a Birdie fan. Like this video. If you're not a Birdie fan, like this video. If you want to see more, like the video. If you don't want to see more, just like the video no matter what. Don't comment, Ethan. Why? Because you can just tell me. Oh, okay. I said, why? I was like, why? Because I'm right here. You can just tell me. What is he doing? I've never done my grab before. I want to do my grab it. I want to do my grab. Trigger to my grab. Who is your favorite character? I already said that. I was asking you guys. Ethan? Birdie all day.
Round one. Fight.
You never actually said anything, so. You act like I should know when you didn't say anything.
In all typicality, you should always ask him because you're the one who controls if the rematch or not.
So?
So you need to go hate every change of characters or.
Forgotten waterfall.
Do. I'm gonna try Nekali.
Nekali.
I chose Nekali. He is?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Devour.
He's a hyper character.
Bow down before my sight. Round one.
He's got a charge.
Fight.
He's got anti projectile.
Yeah, back off. Why are you asking me?
Just in case you forget.
Bah! How long has this clip been going on? Yeah, we're gonna have to end this video soon. Last match, is that okay?
Forgotten waterfall.
Last match. Okay. He likes it. With it.
Has a horrible nasty thing to it.
Yeah, if he touched me with that, I would die.
It ain't too late to run off to mom now. Bow
down before my psycho.
Which,
fight.
Street Fighter game is your favorite? Dad? Why? Can I have the other game? See why I went in the corner, but okay. Cause then I'll destroy you. I was.
It was like,
bye guys, it's the end of the video. If you liked it, leave a like, and we will try to do
it. Like it anyway.
So yeah. If you liked it, leave a like down below and we will try to do another video soon. Bye.
Soon it'll pop up.